Now, thanks to New Horizons, we can see the real Pluto system.
Yeah.
And we can hear the reactions of these same scientists after their long wait for the observations. Who would have expected this kind of a complexity, said principal scientist Alan Stern after the first images came in. Pluto's surface is, quote, every bit as complex as that of Mars, one said. Some commented on how Earth-like some surface features appeared to be, and one thing stands out to everyone, Pluto looks young.
Yeah. National Geographic reported that the surface images stunned scientists with evidence of glaciers and geysers and mountains of ice 11,000 feet high, rivaling the Rockies. The landscape, quote, looks relatively young, so young, in fact, that it suggests the planet is still geologically active. That's a surprise. Pluto has large areas with no craters, implying recent resurfacing in those areas. The geologist for the New Horizons spacecraft, he said, the discovery of vast, craterless, very young planets on Pluto exceeds all pre-flyby expectations. Wow.
According to the secular scientists, Pluto has been bombarded by other objects in the Kuiper Belt for billions of years.
Right.
The, quote, most stunning thing about this initial image of Pluto's southeast quadrant is that not a single impact crater was found.
Yeah.
This means this is a very young surface, team member John Spencer said. How young? He guessed it is, quote, less than 100 million years old, which is a small fraction of the 4.5 billion year age of the solar system.
Yeah.
No kidding. That's only 1/45th of that time span. Actually, it might be active right now, he added. With no craters, you just can't put a lower limit on how active it might be.
Amazing. Yeah, some big surprises for the evolutionary notions of Pluto